Good afternoon, Tony. This is Eric down here at Alderman's Chevrolet Buick GMC in Rutland, Vermont. Vermont's favorite car dealership where we are known for awesome deals and fabulous service. Tony, thank you very much for inquiring about this 2016 Hyundai Sonata with us. This vehicle is still available. Just wanted to send you this personalized video message to give you a better glimpse of the car and a couple of my favorite features about this sedan. It is an inline 2.4 liter four-cylinder engine. Very fuel efficient, averaging in the mid-20s for economy. You actually have 185 horsepower, and we have 178 pounds of torque on this 2016 Hyundai. This exterior silver color is in really good shape. Give you a look at the rims here. Kelly Edge all-season tires on there, 16-inch. Do have good tread life left on them. Aluminum alloy rims are in good shape. Plenty of space in the back of this sedan. I'm gonna hop in actually to show you here. I'm taller, I'm 6'4", and I can tell you that I have several inches of knee room here. We have this really nice hard back with a plastic bin here. Another section there. But very comfortable seats. Back seats are in really good condition. Also get a really good look at the front. Really nice clean middle console. Go up there and show you some of the technology here in a moment. A lot of space in the back of this Hyundai Sonata sedan. They actually have those seats that can fold down in the 40-60 split. Very clean back here. Do have a donut and a little bit of storage space for maybe some tools underneath. But there's that button to unlock the seat. So when we go back in here, we can actually just pull the seat down. And now we have this pass-through area. And again, this is the smaller of the two sections, but allows you to accommodate some larger items. My pen in here. Well, we've got these lighter colored, almost a gray seat. Very clean. All of our Bluetooth and media options right on the steering wheel. We have voice command for hands-free driving. All of our Bluetooth setting, I'm sorry, our cruise control settings on the other. But just a really nice clean cockpit. I really like this gloss black finish with this almost brushed stainless steel or the aluminum. Really nice color touchscreen display. I'm actually going to show you that here. It's hard to see because of this beautiful sunlight that we have today. But you can see we have a lot of different options for our media, our radio, our phone. There actually is compatibility with apps here, and of course Bluetooth compatibility. And then our temperature controls are very simple, but again, almost elegant how clean this dash looks. Around the back side, give a good view. Again, I'm having a hard time finding any dings, dents, scratches on this vehicle. It's obviously well taken care of. If you'd like to learn more, click the Learn More button down below. Or come on.